I walk along, I wonder what went wrong with our love. A love that was so strong. And as I still walk on, I think of the things we've done together while our hearts were young. For my cousin Wendy, who asked for me ages ago to do that version of Runaway, which is obviously a Del Shannon absolute classic song. And there was a special instrument they used to use in the solo. I forget what it's called, but I used to play that down at the Para, and there was a guy called Graham Loosley, sadly passed away. We used to call him Dotty, and he used to whistle the solo part. Absolutely fantastic he was. But yes, that song's for my Uncle Pete, Spud Taylor, who died a month or so ago. And he's dearly, dearly loved by us. He's a great guy. And he was a huge Buddy Holly fan, particularly like the rock and roll stuff, but really a big Buddy Holly fan. Always asked me to do Buddy Holly stuff. And he and my auntie, amazing jivers. I've never seen anything like it. Absolutely. They were class on the dance floor. Beautiful the way they moved. She was fantastic dancer, but he just controlled the whole thing. Absolutely top guy. So that's for him and for the Taylor family. So that's for you, Taylors. Yep, you know who you are. And for everybody else, thanks for listening. Take care.